today, show you guys, still get up there, block some shots. So it was fun. Everybody was happy to see me back today.
And the ankle held up.
Good. You know, I made it through the whole practice. And Coach been getting on me. Addison Black get 15 rebounds. We got a new player coming in there. It was fun.
How do you feel to get back out there?
It felt really good. You know, my timing is still off. I still blocked a couple shots today, but I feel it. My timing and my conditioning, I was good.
With as competitive and physical as this camp has been, and you've been able to see that, how much were you itching to get back up?
Couldn't wait. They had to slow me down today. They told me, Joey, slow down. It's okay. So I was like a chicken on my head because I was running around just trying to, you know, defend everybody. Fighting with James out there today, it was fun.
From all the watching you've been doing, what are your impressions of this team?
Defense, I think. You know, like the last game, we bring a lot of effort and everything like that. With Black rebounding and all the guys like that. But I think, today, that's all we've been going on, this team defense. It's about not getting beat, you know, helping.
Kind of like what Danny was talking about, you already had a long road back to the NBA. How difficult was it to sit and watch?
Oh my. Yeah, man, when the injury happened, I just put my hands on my head, shook my head like, no, not again. Because the first time I was hit, almost the same injury, you know? So, like I told KJ, you know, I'll train, I need to be on the floor. I can't be watching. This is my time to show everybody why they're coming back anyway.
What's different about you?
Oh, man, I learned so much. I matured so much on the court and off. York has just changed me as a player. My offensive game has picked up, and I won a couple defensive players.
We've seen a lot of posters with your impressions of him having played with him and that's it.
I've been traveling with the guy for Europe for 3 years almost. We play on every team together. Good player, you know, he get to the basket, hit the open shots, and he can really defend anybody on the front.
Is he one of the most helpful, thoughtful teammates you've ever had?
Over in Europe, yes. Teach me some of the Greek languages and eating some of the Greek food. Yeah, I'm happy to see him.